Hey, nice to meet you. I'll be working with you. Oh my goodness, we have a whole crew.
Yeah, this is only half the story.
Oh my goodness.
Hello, I'm Brian.
Hi, I'm Brandy. So Brian. Nice to meet you.
Oh my gosh.
Look, who are these kids?
You want one?
They're all
I'll take them all. I love kids. So who's getting married? They're too young to get married.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Right?
Absolutely, Brandy.
We're going to be celebrating 19 years of Vow Renewal and Jenny's 40th birthday. We were high school sweethearts. We met young. We married young. And we've grown so much over the years. So we're different now. We have our family, and we want to be able to celebrate how much we've grown over these years.
Marriage is hard. It's been a challenge with all of our kids, but it is worth it.
So what are the ages?
I'm 14.
14.
I'm 12.
Okay.
Eight.
Eight. And how old are y'all?
Six.
Y'all are six.
You had triplets?
Yes. Yeah.
She's a wonderful woman, and we need to celebrate her. This is all about celebrating her.
Aww, I guess that's why you've stayed married 19 years.
That's right.
Great guy. So tell us how much we can spend.
3 to 5.
Okay.
Yes.
Find something that she loves.
Okay. I think we can do it.
Being young when I got married, I hadn't been to a lot of weddings, so I didn't really know what I wanted my dress to look like. I went to one store, tried the first dress on, and bought it. So I'm looking forward to trying several dresses on and getting that experience of finding different dresses and then choosing one.
Okay.
You gonna tell?
Okay, I'll tell.
Are you okay?
Oh, she just has a specific dress she wants me to consider trying on. This one
with
all of the flowers.
And how do you feel about that?
I don't feel too good about that.
You don't be Cinderella on your vow renewal.
No, you've done that already.
Yes.
Okay, so let's take you back to the room.
Okay.
I am so excited. I think we did a really good poll.
This is pretty killer on you.
I should have tried another one on, because what if I picked the first one again, like I did for our wedding?
Yeah.
I bought the first dress.
That's how it happens, though.
I'm so excited about my mom's wedding renewal, because it's like I didn't get to see their wedding, so getting to see their love and their bond is just going to be so amazing.
Mom's coming, mom's coming, mom's coming. Close your eyes. Mommy's coming.
Are you ready for dress number one?
Yes.
Wow.
I love it.
Yeah, it loves you too.
I'm just a little disappointed I tried it on first.
You look like you're getting teary-eyed.
A little bit. I don't want to be. I'm already regretting my decision to try this one on first. This is perfect.
Turn around.
You can't wait, can you?
I just want to say yes for her.
Right?
I'm just going to say yes.
They're ready. Yeah.
All right,
let's see
around.
All right. I'm saying I love it.
It's so good.
I love it.
I can't get the first one,
Why
can I?
Why did you do this one?
I know, I should have picked another one.
When you came out, I was like, getting teary-eyed. I love it. Like, she looks amazing. Not just for six kids, she just looks amazing.
I love you.
I agree.
Yes.
What do y'all think?
Yes. I love it.
Yes.
You love it?
I love it.
I love it, and I love it.
Did you expect her to come out and look this good?
Yeah, she looks good in everything.
You got great kids.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
Jewel, what do you think?
I don't know.
You don't know? Oh, because it's not a princess gown.
It has a lot of jewels.
Too many jewels? You cannot have too many jewels.
Oh, you think it has too much sparkle?
Maybe.
I have never heard a little girl say there's too many jewels on a dress.
Especially a girl named Jewel.
The kids at this point just want more dresses. They want to see me in more, and I need to see me in more, too.
I want you to try more. I want you to
try more. Oh, we've got more.
Try more on, but I have a feeling we'll be coming back to this one.
So dress number two, what do you think?
I really like this. I love this for the theme. I'm a little conflicted because I really do like this one, too.
She's coming.
Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Okay. So we have dress number two.
Less sparkles, John.
So hop on up.
Yeah, she's up there.
Less sparkles. Less sparkles.
I'll take a look at the first trick.
What do you think?
It's funny. This is more my style. I like the other one. Ooh, better, which is weird. I love, 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 love the top and the back. But the first one's more with your 20s theme, in my opinion. The first dress just was like, let's have fun, let's party. It's my night. Yeah. It's my night to have fun.
Okay. Mom.
Yes.
There's not a lot of glitter.
Not a lot of glitter.
Oh, okay. And you like the glitter. Roan, what do you think?
The other dress.
The other dress.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Very decisive.
All right. Okay, so do we want to try any of these?
Honestly, I really like the first dress. There's a little tinge of, I need to know if I would like some of the other dresses, but I just wanted to slip back into that first dress. I knew it was the one.
It's the first one.
It's the first one.
Yeah, that's the first one.
That's the first one.
It is.
Is this the first one?
Yep.
This is the first one.
I love it. This is exactly how I wanted to feel. It's a really nice feeling to see yourself in something so beautiful and then start to identify yourself that way. It really is the one.
Yeah, this one. I love it. You came back out in it, so I know that you definitely loved it.
Yes.
Nailed it.
Nailed it.
I feel like the way she treats us is kind of like the dress is treating her like that.
Oh.
And don't cry.
Don't cry. Come on, me.
I'm going to start crying, too.
It just makes me feel special. Hearing what the kids said about me, you know, I don't always get praise of being a mom, that's been something that I'm gonna take with me.
Yeah. I love it.
You love it? You changing your mind?
It's the dress.
It's the
Jewel
dress.
Jewel says it's the dress.
Did that do it?
Yeah, yep. That's it. You look amazing, Mom. Like, she's a mom and she still looks like this. You look stunning, absolutely stunning.
What does stunning mean?
Stunning.
Beautiful.
Breathtaking, beautiful, gorgeous. What's Dad gonna do when he sees her?
Cry.
I hope he cries.
He will.
Jenny, mm-hmm. are you saying yes to the dress?
Yeah!
Woo! Give Mama a hug here.
I can't wait for Brian to see it. Now it's just gonna be waiting. Yeah, that's gonna be the hardest thing. It's keeping the secret.
You're gonna tell him it's orange with a little green
and then a purple
flowers and it's big and poofy.
Green headpiece.
Okay, secret promise.
So don't tell Daddy anything, okay?
It's a secret.
It's a secret.
I'm super excited to see Jenny in her dress. I think I'm actually more anxious and more nervous about this party than I was about our original wedding. I'm expecting something a little bit themed because she loves a themed party. And I always expect something a little bit shiny, a little bit of bling from her.
This is a special day.
Comprised of some very delicious, bold, harsh, loose, messy, and even sometimes very ugly moments. Brian, thank you for all of it. For every ugly moment, because it got us to this big picture. Forever
now. My favorite part was we individually went and talked to all of our sons and daughters and people in our party, and they were crying and we were crying, and just really special to share, like, we are who we are because of all of them.